because that's such a stupid idea.
I'm guessing once we kill the gate, she comes back and then we finish off, I would assume.
Yeah, well, maybe there's another phase like this.
I can hope not.
I hope they just simply remove this boss.
Well, you have to have an entry boss somewhere.
Yeah, this is gonna be a boss which doesn't get faster with fucking gear.
Yeah. Everything's time-based.
Hellcrest on the side there.
Just gonna be waiting around for a cannon eventually. So it's not too fast.
For sure. I just
you kill that Hellcaster?
No, no, no. Don't push him.
Like, okay.
Don't push him.
They didn't do anything.
There'd be more
in
the end though.
Yeah,
but they die so quickly if you see the target.
No.
They have no health.
What? What gives you?
Sure, they keep casting.
I should go for the.
Just go on.
Flame dodge. Falcon Cast is about to transition.
Yeah, it's about 50% in there.
Get the other podcast as well.
Cannon. Crusher into the beam.
Got this. Kill that demon.
Can I just ignore the new to cast this? What's the other shit?
Nice.
Go, where'd he go?
Oh my god, what are you doing?
And two. Yeah, 14%, yeah, I was right
there. Gotcha, so you're fine with the two of them, huh?
Good level, dude.
Take one.
Are we just killing berserkers now?
Yeah.
I wonder if you have to kill. Oh, cannon.
Yeah, get in the cannon, get in the artillery.
Enemy, fucking heroism, but. Fucking heroism.
Okay. We should not have pushed bloody casters. Theros.
Yeah, they do so much damage. Mm-hmm. Like, there's two, they just kill us now.
And we need to finish their artillery, our cannons are on half HP.
By the way, they're raping our cannon, the guys up there.
Yeah, we should have switched before they spawned, I think, the artillery. And then go back.
Well, I suppose as long as we have one, it should be.
We need to bring these casters on top of other camp. The one that's casting bit still.
Just like cleaving's fine, but like when one reaches phase, it has to be killed, otherwise it just kills us.
Oh, it's getting bad as well.
Yeah.
Hey, where?
It's
yeah, but by what?
Engineers.
Do you see
you see, yeah, yeah, they're so. Like.
Anything works in them, then horrifies, fears, everything.
Right. Seems to be overwhelmed.
Right.
It only has like 10 million.
Yeah, like.
This.
I think it's lower than that though, the actual tick right now.
It's the flame belchers once first, right?
Right. Four. Two. One.
Test the might of the Fell Horde. Come on, show them how we treat unwanted.
There goes my burst.
Ooh, grasp the wreck. See ya, nerd.
Man, I'm alive.
Yeah, you're stunned though. So fucking mad.
Why are they being mad? I don't have an open.
It's only gay.
Like, stun me under 20% and I'll
what
fucking kill someone.
Do we have that we could use to stun?
Do a mechanic. We want to stun the big guns that come and shoot at our cannons. like non defense.
You don't get stunned though.
I think my rage recoil.
Dunno.
Yeah, we're on the area for it.
Especially when I'm bowling spamming. Like I can barely fit two in.
Been repaired. Oh.
One's morphed.
Transform, yeah. Like the wolf boss.
Use my Ravager when these guys spin.
Does the damage with them as well?
You probably should have
AoE. Just stun.
Okay.
Go for the one in the middle.
Can we take them up to them initially?
I'll take that one.
Transform
into the skull as well. Into the demon, sorry.
Gotta kill that.
See, we keep it like this, they don't get a single cast off, so. It's really good.
I don't know. Like, you could also line up the metal or force.
I'll stay back.
No, I can't.
Did you say last?
No, not yet.
I'm not sure that's worth it, because I'm guessing he'll just recast Metamorphosis right after anyway.
No, but like, they're not damaging right now.
Is that thing stunned? Did someone just stun it?
Yeah.
You can stun, okay.
Yeah, the cannon shot.
Oh! Fire in the
hole! Does the cannon do damage to them?
No,
if they close.
Kill the demon guy.
Yeah. We need to get on those.
Like you need
to artillery.
There's another instant
here or?
You should see if the cannon stuns artillery first.
Two hero? Can we kill the cannon
hero,
guys?
Yeah.
Guys? Can we switch?
Switch on the artillery, the big cannon. And watch the engineer, because he just start casting. Right, good. One of us is on half HP though. Meta swim. No.
How long does it have him stunned for?
Quite a while. 6 seconds, man.
Okay.
You got on the. Oh, demolish, yeah. Ah, it's still killing.
That's the way down there, though. Gonna have to.
There's a demon.
Don't push it,
I'm so caught on here.
It's two demons.
Yeah,
demons.
Four
demons.
Get on the demons.
Oh, personal too. Oh, and otherwise.
We
personal.
Can.
Yeah, you can't.
Guns, get on.
You can't face two at once, especially when there's a cannon in it.
Mm. No, keep going, guys.
You have right.
Do you have reses? Yeah.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, that's like a 4 second stun, that's pretty nice. To recover as well.
Transform.
All the same damage, yeah.
Like, there's a lot of ways you can use this.
Second
the other one's transforming now, get on it.
Repair.
I'm gonna move them aside here.
Stop for some seconds.
Get on this
engineer.
One, it's changing now.
Leave the incinerators. We need the flame belcher. After they start. Flame belcher. Flame belcher.
Fire in the hole! Nice,
there,
okay, I got it.
Just continue on to engineers, lead the new ones. We can't drop that many. technicians.
This music though, really.
You must group up, group.
Get on artillery, other side, please.
Oh my gosh.
We're gonna...
Got a big one
coming. Oh, shit, yes, artillery. Guys, artillery, switch, everyone. Melee, come on.
Morpheus. Yeah.
Prepare. Prepare. And
up, guys. Come on, we want to see more of his favors.
80%.
Burn. Up in VE.
Another repair.
There, guys. Come on, melee. Come on, wise up.
Mine's on cooldown.
I miss stuns work on them, too.
Another
repair. Guys, come on. Mass grip. We need a mass grip now. We need a mass grip now.
Cool. I'm stunned from that.
We really can't have that many engineers up.
Like, need two more shots after this one. All the artillery. Oh, and then stun all the ads with the quick. I'm stun all the ads with the.
I'm stunned, can you? Yep.
Not the malicious one.
Can we get stunned now?
A bit overwhelmed at this point.
We need one more shot and we have one, you know.
Like, it's just people. Melees with like one interrupt, it's just like, come on.
Effie, shoot it.
So it's at the end of.
3, 2, 1. So, you wish to test the might of the Fell Horde? Come, warriors, show them how we treat unwanted guests.
Does this boss ever come back after she's pissed off once?
I guess after you destroy the gate.
It'd be last.
It'll probably be like a DPS race at the end or something. Some more ads. Some AoE bullshit or something.
Yeah, there's still cannons at the end. Maybe.
Fuck you and your blood boil.
Switch that thing now, or?
Does it hurt you if you stand in front of it?
Repair, back.
I'm guessing it does now.
Oh. There's no point to that nail, they really use those damage to us.
Metamorphosis.
Getting stunned.
Casting is cast.
Save Ravager for next wave of ads over there.
Fill that up.
Don't move them off.
Right, bring them, drag them over to something. One of
to the Ravager, to the Ravager!
No one can see your pitiful
fuck.
Ravager, man.
We're at DPS.
Coming.
Pressuring, coming.
One's gonna transform.
Hey, kill these two together. Well, kill.
Just go for the transform one.
Yeah.
Let's get the Crusher though.
Yeah, demon first though.
Yeah, that demon is like raid killer. Especially if we get two. Oh, fine, fuck you then.
I have a lot of them now.
What was that?
4-5 masters.
Yeah.
Take a stun now at least.
Just use like one to him if I have.
Big AoE fence in the middle.
Better sub.
Wait, two's gonna transform in him.
Second meta. Third meta.
One more. Two more.
Level 8 cooldown.
That's pretty dumb to just AoE roll. It's pretty good actually. Right. Clear it out.
Artillery.
Here is Antony.
Really.
I swear the range of charge is really messed up.
People know in this kind of right now.
Could be on artillery.
Ooh, AoE.
Yes.
Only 5 people on it.
6!
Missing 2 people on there then.
Yeah, I wasn't here. My bad.
Better be side, bitch.
I'm getting stunned. Mm. It's not now.
Fire in the hole! Okay, we're gonna have two metamorphosis going off at once.
Well, it's kind of.
We kill them and they stun them. Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Pretty cool.
There's a fucking. No, never mind.
There's an engineer after you. Destroy them!
We got a Fellfire demolition.
Oh my gosh.
Just kill it instantly, there's nothing up.
Yeah, go.
Yeah, just get on it now while the other mobs are still high. So we don't phase anything. Coming in hot!
Nice. That's
flashing
it.
Flashing turrets.
I think exactly it we wanted to do before. These land.
Oh, Cuthra's gonna face him.
Oh, what?
Yeah, we got a stun for them. He's an OIP, actually. Nice.
Good, yeah.
Nice.
Team play.
Mm-hmm.
Do they take more damage while they're stunned?
Didn't check.
I feel like they just got absolutely fucking destroyed.
Not like it, yeah.
I think one the stun round. Actually deals damage to them.
Yeah. Maybe it's like an AoE or something.
Got
something
a cannon. Oh, this is a filling bench, sure.
Okay, this meta, kill the meta and then kill the siege engine.
Yep.
Oh.
Twice, and then we use the stun to stabilize. Like, we can just use the stun to stabilize, so kill the siege. Animosis. Flame
bench. Flame bench. Finish it. Please. Half a million left.
There's a demon left. Repair, guys, repairs. Come on. One repair, come on. Melee.
We're training for a Lux.
Fire in the hole!
I get a stun in a second.
See, check the stun then, see what happens. No, just stunned.
Yeah.
Nothing else.
Oh my gosh.
Fuck!
Artillery cannon is up.
We've got two Tremor and Demorphosis happening at the same time in the bombs. We have to
get the cooldowns here.
Fast. Yep. Personal suit.
Second pulse if you have them?
Yeah, if you haven't used them.
They're fine though. There's gonna be another one there pretty quickly.
Yeah, artillery cannon voice.
Go
get
on,
the inter-
artillery first.
Mana's going up.
Okay, mana's going up.
It's, the cannon is dying.
Yeah, kill it, cannon. Okay, cannon.
That's only dead.
Oh,
that happens.
Also work, then,
we can't push the casters. That's 5, 4, 3, 1.
So, you wish to test the might of the Fell Horde? Come, warriors.
That Ravager.
Show them how we treat unwanted guests.
That lag.
Hey, these guys aren't really important. Leave them down.
It's the first time that's happened. Oh.
Burn them to the ground.
I really need some recoils. This is horrible.
Can the flame bench or?
May as well just kill these two casters.
No, the caster's phasing some.
Are they both phasing at the same time?
Yeah, we need to get Max on this one. We should be fine this time.
We should switch before we get even more ads down. Like that thing's gonna do damage.
These guys, like. Dragoons, they don't matter.
No, I mean the flame bachelor.
Yeah, but you may as well kill the first wave of casters first before you switch.
Yeah, the casters definitely. Like, I know, these bombs drop and the first dragoons jump out and there's plenty of them and we can AoE. It looks good, but it doesn't do anything.
Oh, I need to be quicker switching these fuckers.
Push. Does the Crusher give you a ammunition?
Oh yeah, I'll do.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Get rid of some casters.
Okay, there's four casters up.
Get the skull.
What are you doing up there?
You can line up side the caster if you want. Get them all together.
Just interrupt them and they can melee.
Yeah, but like if you like to group them up and stun them and zerg them, you could just use line of sight.
Yeah,
it's too old now.
Using swamp bomb.
We hit hero now because we had injury as well.
Finish the other one, we'll be fine.
I want that AoE interrupt ability that I had in Siege. Interrupting shout, whatever the fuck.
Dispel blitz, thank you.
Fuck. Charge, really, what the hell?
Heavy damage.
Yeah, but you're also running.
I'm gonna make a pact with myself. The next Ravager is gonna be the best Ravager in the world. And it's gonna hit every mob.
Fair cost, just about the face.
Two engineers, we have to watch them now. Like, after
no,
the...
Can't. Transforming now. Switch that.
I mean,
it's
good to kill enough engineers for the next vehicle over the casters right now.
Yeah, go for the backline, the one shot. Just casters don't really do much.
Fire in the hole! Demolisher, who's that? Fuck.
Based on if us.
This is what it's gonna be. That's what I'm talking about.
Metamorphosis, go stun if us.
Yeah, stunning now.
Second one.
Nice. That's
what I'm fucking talking about.
Second one. He's about to cast it.
Two transforming.
Fire if us. Why the hell is that damage?
Oh, they're both dead.
Alright. I'm better.
Yeah, get on this before he takes another one.
I don't know his engineers can.
Oh, I have to X. I think that's a repair. Yeah. He just starts running really fast. Tony, can you take the other one that's about that attacking the rest of Druid?
I'm stunned.
The engineer.
There's no
stunning now.
We'll deal with these adds while we get stunned.
We need to get
and there's nothing else. Transform now.
Metamorphosis here? Kill it? Plus.
Kill the Metamorphosis first.
One more is coming.
The demons, guys. Kill the demons.
This is really the. There's another one coming on the left.
Artillery, you got an artillery. Yeah, we have to kill this one before we wipe. Kill a demon and get in the artillery.
Two engineers.
Artillery,
another
guys.
Another one. Top. Nice.
Second box.
Like this.
Artillery is fall fast if they don't get repaired.
We need to kill one more siege after this and we phase this, so keep it up.
It's gonna spawn soon,
man. You know.
Right side.
Don't detonate yet, if you don't detonate yet.
I'm waiting. But I need some heal.
Okay, now detonate this one.
Ravager, so close. Here we go. Maybe he's still in there.
Yeah, he has up
too.
Do I have my cooldowns back?
I can't go his back, it's a bad sign.
One more coming in, and it's a Fellfire demolisher.
No, I get a portent.
No!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Really?
That would have been
wow. That would have been a fucking kill. Maybe.
What? What happened?
Ran out of time.
Put it out.
Oh my god.
That was so smooth.
I saw Capcar spawn, so I figured something.
Yeah.
Too dangerous.